Edin, Bosnia in their first ever World Cup. I mean, just how big is this?
It's big, yeah, for everyone in Bosnia. I think everyone was waiting for that for last 20 years, you know, for the national team to go to some big competition, and you can see in the people's eyes when we achieved that how they were happy, you know. They forget about everything, all problems, everything else, you know. It was just about the Bosnia playing their first World Cup, and I personally can't wait for World Cup to start, and I think for all the fans it's just the same.
As you say, there were incredible scenes in Bosnia when you qualified. I mean, I just can't imagine what it's going to be like when you're playing in the tournament.
Yeah, I think we have great fans, because wherever we play, even our away games, we feel like we are playing home, because always come so many our fans. And when we won the last game against Lithuania away, we flew straight away back to Bosnia, and we arrived in the 2-3 in the morning, and in the city center there was like 50,000 people waiting for us. It's amazing, incredible feeling.
In your group, you've got Argentina, Iran and Nigeria. What are your thoughts on the group?
I think definitely Argentina is favourites, not just in our group. I think they can go far in the competition. They have the best player in the world, and it will be definitely their chance to try to win it there in South America. But we are first time there, and we know Nigeria is playing every World Cup, and Iran is maybe new there as well as we. But our target is to try to go to the next round, and we will do everything to achieve that.
You'll come up against some of your teammates, of course, when you play Argentina. It must be a strange feeling playing on different teams.
I think it's a great feeling to play against your teammates in such a big competition, and that will be our first game at the World Cups ever, and I want it to start even now.
Do you talk about it with the guys at all?
When the groups came out, then we talk a lot about that. Now at the moment we tried the last few months just to concentrate on the Premier League and our other competitions, and now we can maybe talk more about coming games.
What do you think, Edin, would be considered a good achievement for Bosnia in this World Cup?
To go to the next round. I think that will be an amazing achievement for us and the country.
Basically, what we're going to do is you're going to disappear in a cloud of smoke. But you're not going to disappear right now. I'm going to make you disappear when we do the edit.